for Fort McMurray Cold Lake.
Madam Speaker, I have three petitions to call upon the House of Commons to pass legislation which would recognize preborn children as separate victims when they are injured or killed during a commission of an offence against their mother, allowing two charges to be laid against the offender instead of just one. Thank you, Madam Speaker.